Bill's Corner.
Let's talk about how you can control the distance that you hit your wedges a lot easier than you probably are now. Right now, if you're like most golfers, you take a normal backswing with almost every wedge you hit from any distance, and then you decelerate into impact to keep from hitting it too far. This gets you hitting behind the ball. It causes all kinds of troubles. It's a bad way to hit a wedge. Years ago, I found, working with a bunch of tour pros, a better way, and it's called the clock system. You control the length your shot goes by the length of your backswing. Look, let's imagine this is my 100-yard shot, and it goes about 100 yards if I hit it with my normal full swing. If I only take it back to right here, this is 7:30 on a clock. Turns out 7:30 swing goes half as far as the power swing with every club I'm hitting. If it's a 100-yard wedge, it goes 50 yards. That shot did, in fact, go 50 yards, plus or minus about a yard. If I hit another one, but I take it to 9 o'clock, the 9 o'clock swing, I call it a three-quarter swing because it goes three-quarters of the full swing distance. That's a 75-yard swing. 7:30 is 50 yards, 9 o'clock is 75 yards. 10:30, if I take that swing, it happens to go 90% of my full swing distance. Now I've got a 90-yard shot. I don't have to take a full swing and decelerate. I can take a 10:30 swing, and I can hit that 90 yards plus or minus a yard or two every time. With this club, I know how to hit the ball 50, 75, and 90 yards and 100 yards. If I have three swings, 7:30, 9, 10:30, and I've got four wedges, I've got 12 known distances inside of 100 yards. With my five wedges, I know 15 yardages, and I can reproduce them pretty easily, round after round after round. It makes the short game so much easier if you will learn to control the distance of your wedge shots by the length of your backswing. All you have to do is learn those backswings, three of them, tell yourself every time to go on through it, and you'll have known distances out on the golf course. I hope you'll try it, because I think you'll like it.